Andrew's in the other room. I put him near the gong so he couldn't hear me, but I'm paranoid. I don't know what to really call this video. I'm gonna set my keyboard down, it's on my lap. I got a package from my friend Sarah today. Sarah California. That's how I distinguish between, I have two friends named Sarah, that's why their name is the same, that I talk to all the time. And one's from California, one's from Pennsylvania, so when I talk to Andrew, I call one Sarah California and one Sarah Pennsylvania, so I found this huge box in the hall when I went to get the mail today, and initially, she was just going to send me the Hello Kitty bag that Mac had, because I think she had two of them, and she found out that I love Hello Kitty, so she sent me that. And then she works at Sephora, so she got a bunch of samples, which are awesome. And I spent, like, I don't know, at least a half an hour, 45 minutes, just, like, looking through everything. And then, like, the rest of the day, I've been playing with stuff. And most of the makeup I'm wearing right now is stuff that she sent. So, I will show some of the things that I got. And there's a list of the stuff and her cute handwriting. So, there's all kinds of stuff. I don't think you listed this, but I think this is from Philosophy, right? I think that's what their labels look like. On a clear day, oil-free foaming acne cleanser, which I can't wait to try. And then, oh, my face itches right here. Everything's labeled all cute. And this is Bliss Body Butter in Naked, which I've tried already and I really like. I don't think it smells like anything, which I guess the name Naked would make sense. And, oh, it's so smooth and nice. And then, where is it? Some Clear Radiance from Bare Essentials, which I have this on right now, and I also have on the sample of Fairly Light Bare Minerals, which she didn't know if it would match me, but it was absolutely perfect, and it came with the cutest little kabuki, and it's really soft, actually. But yeah, I have that on right now, and I really like it. I think it looks pretty good. I hope this doesn't go too long. Let me check the time now. It's already been 3 minutes. next. This is Philosophy Coconut Frosting Bath and Body Gel. Looks like that. And that smells really good too. Oh, this one's my favorite. Philosophy Chocolate Fudge Cake Bath and Body Gel. And Javi's talked about this before and told me how good it smells. I'm not gonna pull the top off. It looks crazy, it's brown, but oh my god, it smells so good. And I'm usually not into food smells, but I want to eat it. and then, oh, my nose ring itches. Ralph Lauren Bath and Shower Gel in Ralph. I don't want to open it too much because it's spilling a little bit, but oh, it smells really good. And she also put a perfume sample of the Ralph perfume, and it smells really good too. I like it a lot. Next, Bliss Lid and Lash Wash. I've never heard of this. I'm gonna have to look it up online, but that sounds really interesting. And then Stila Liquid Luminizer number 3. I don't know if you'll be able to see it on camera. It's really pretty though. I put this as a cheek highlight. And then 3 eyeshadows, or 4, but yeah, 4. This one is Lorac and Star Quality, which is really pretty. And yeah, I have that on my lid right now. And I lied in my last video because I'm not doing a tutorial on this look. And Alicia made fun of the way I say tutorial. Whatever. This one is Bare Essentials Pussycat, which is what I have in the crease. And then Bare Essentials Thank You. It's also really pretty. Andrew just sneezed. Bless you! I have swatches on my hands. I don't know if you can see them. Then Lorac Aqua Primer. Can't get the lid off. I forgot to put this on today. I'll have to try it tomorrow. And then a sample of the Harajuku Lovers in G. And it smells so good. I'm wearing it already. And this one, Kenzo Amore. It smells really good too. Everything smells really good. Sorry, I need to check the time again. Alright. And then she sent me a Body Shop eyeshadow. And it doesn't have a name on it, so if you know what the name is, let me know. And it is so pretty. It looks like a little bit more of a gold or a beige, Nano Gold from MAC or Vanilla Pigment. I don't have the swatches on my hand anymore, but I use that as my highlight. I don't think you can see it. Let me try to zoom. I don't know if you can see it, but it has like a pinky sheen to it. It's really pretty. I love it. I can't believe she didn't use it before. Then, I don't know how to pronounce this, but this is Wrinkle Filler, and I put it on my eyes, and it felt really nice and really smooth. And then this is for scars and stretch marks. And I'm gonna try using this as well as honey on my chin because it's scarred pretty bad right now because I'm so pale. And then she sent some Go Smile samples, which I know Brooke will be jealous of. And I can't wait to try it because I've heard a lot about it. And then Hello Kitty lip gloss and chapstick, which is so cute. These are so funny. Love because I love her. And I wish that she didn't live across the country because we could be best friends. And this part cracked me up. Some fake tattoos, and I cannot wait to put this one on. Because it's so funny. And a Hello Kitty Band-Aid. Am I forgetting anything aside from this last thing? I think this is the last thing, and I am so pumped about it, and I have it on right now, and it's Benefit Bad Gal Lash. I would have never bought this myself because I'm a cheap ass, but oh my god, check out my eyelashes. Yeah, you need to zoom. They are so long right now. I love them. I love this. I'm so excited about it. I didn't sound excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited about it, for real. And oh, and while I'm making a video like this, I'm so itchy. My friend Casey sent me this recently, one of the MAC Hello Kitty balloons. Because she went to the Hello Kitty event and she didn't know what to do with it. And obviously, I love Hello Kitty. But yeah. And I think I showed it in a video, but if I didn't, the cup from Javi, who I hope is watching this, and I hope she knows that I love her. Because she's been having a hard time recently, and I wish that I had the money to fly down to Louisiana to be with her right now because I'd be there in a heartbeat if I could. I don't think I'm forgetting anything, and I think I just hit 10 minutes, so I'll talk to you guys soon.